my gosh, they have.
Good, we're live, we're live.
They're all black.
What do you want?
Oh. Wait, can it hear me now?
Yeah.
Welcome back to Overtime. Today we have a matchup, the Miami Hurricanes versus the Oregon Ducks. This is going to be a great matchup, as it is the Fiesta Bowl. Congratulations on both teams to making this big game.
Yep. You heard it from Joey. Should be a good game, but I got Oregon winning.
Me too. I really do have Oregon winning. This is actually going to be a good game. Ducks here showing up with more players.
Since they have their top wide receiver back, it will probably be hard to cover him. They probably need to play.
Heisman contending receiver.
Yep.
And the Hurricanes have their receiver, playmaker Shiloh.
And they also have
newly called addition, Lil Trips.
Put me ref. All right, kickoff.
And the game is underway.
And my game froze. Never mind.
The game is underway.
All right, Miami get the ball first at the 42. Wait, what? Let me reset. All right, Oregon is starting. Oh no, Miami is starting at their own 25. What do you think will happen on this drive?
So we have ball game here in the dome.
All right. Miami with their first play of the game. Oh, never mind. What the f-
So now we have ball.
Miami with their first play of the quarter or the game.
They end up a luxury. They have blocks.
He runs.
He drops.
Gets at least at least 8 yards on the run. Second and 7. Quarterback's rolling out to the right. His blockers. He has room. He throws it deep, and it's overthrown.
And it's overthrown, as he does best.
Third and 2.
This Miami team, I'm pretty sure most of you have heard, Kobe Bryant, 20-year Laker All-Star, died in a helicopter crash.
Rest in peace. Yesterday.
That's all the players to his family, and let's get back to football. When his team confirms,
he has room. He gets a first down,
and they convert on first down again.
What does Oregon need to do to stop Lamar Jackson or Waffle Jackson?
Waffle Jackson might run it again.
He doesn't take the chance.
No, he decides not to. Shiloh, you see Shiloh, apparently. Oh, no, he steps out of bounds.
He steps out of bounds. It's second and 13.
Makes that second and 13, as my best guy just said. Second and 13, Delta decides to run it. He might have a first down.
Gets the first.
He might. no.
Down at Oregon's 41.
Just after. And we have a good drive set up by the Hurricanes already. Handoff.
He's going to run to the left.
He's going to get to the outside.
He might get the first.
He's going to have another.
He has room to run. He has one man to miss.
He has blocks. And he trucks at the end. But he's tackled by scripted.
Now at Oregon's 19. Quarterback is rolling out to the right. He has
shallow wide open. What do you
think? He throws it. He catches it. Touchdown.
Miami Hurricanes strike first. And that one is for Kobe.
Yep. Rest in peace, Kobe. Hope you're watching this from above.
He's playing ball up in there in heaven. We already know that.
Yep. All right, they're going for the two. Let's see what they will do. Yeah.
No, he doesn't run it.
He's looking for blocks to get the run. He has a chance. He throws it.
Trips. 2-point good.
Converts. 8-0. Miami up. Four minutes and 50 seconds into the first quarter.
That's going to be a warning on Sky Sizzle.
What happened? I didn't even see.
He said Kobe finally passed. So this young rookie, Landon, will start at quarterback. He hikes it 33
rolls
seconds.
Out to the right. He gets Zach open.
He's Zach, but he's being double covered.
He throws it on a short. Incomplete.
And incomplete as he cannot come. That one might have been QB there. Second and 10 at their own 25 other than completion. James in front. Teddy and Shiloh rushing. He can't block both of them.
He throws it. Coop catches it. Coop has room to run.
Maybe more. And he gets tackled around their own 5. It'll be down at the 3-ish.
First and 10.
First and 10 from their own 43.
We have Landon rolling out to the left. He has Coop open again. He throws it. It's caught by Coop again. He has room.
Trips.
He's a blocker.
Oh, my God.
Space.
Within 2 minutes, we already have a game.
He stops him.
And he's going to be tackled around the Miami 20. Spotted a little bit behind it. But they are now in the red zone. Looking to score.
Here we go. Landon's rolling out to the left.
Eyes open. He trusts Sky.
What a low throw, and it's picked off.
Sky refusing to get up after the terrible.
He's running to the left. He has room to run.
God, he has blocks. He
but
has
the
blocks.
Blockers. He might be going all the way. He's at the 40.
I'm gonna block him.
The 45.
Oh, no.
The 50. The 40, 35, the 30, the 25, the 20, 15.
He is going all the
way. Touchdown, Miami.
And that is a good touchdown by Miami to keep scoring. So far, it's 14-0 Miami with after the return by the Golden Waffle. One. And the Ducks have one benched.
Is
They hike it. And it's still incomplete.
Wait, what? My stream is restricted. What does that mean?
Delta's gonna kick it. And Rainier will join the squad now. He's in the backfield with Zach. Zach at quarterback. I don't know what happened to Landon. Let's see if Zach's a good quarterback. We haven't seen him quarterback yet. They have two rushers, Rainier blocking for him. He has served burning deep. He sees him. Will that be overthrown? Oh, just overthrown.
What?
Play by the quarterback.
Justin, I'm gonna start the stream on Twitch, okay? Because my YouTube is somehow restricted.
Why?
I don't know.